friends, welcome to Jyothinath's channel. Friends, today let us talk about pop-up camera in phone. Friends, nowadays pop-up camera is being modified and manufactured, but people do not like to purchase. Friends, today I'll tell some reasons why people do not like to purchase pop-up cameras. First reason, it is not waterproof. Friends, when I tell Apple or iPhone, you remember that they are waterproof. So people like it. But these phones are not waterproof, and hence if it is dipped inside water, then the phone is gone. Friends, second reason, it has a special function that when it falls from a height, then the pop-up camera will go inside. But actually it is not important that it will go inside every time. If the speed of falling of a phone which has pop-up camera is high, then the camera will not go inside, but the phone will die or the life of the phone is ended. And the last reason is when a man is carrying that phone in his pocket and when the pop-up camera suddenly comes out, then there are higher chances of falling down of pop-up cameras from the pocket, and from that the phone will fall down and there will be a great loss to the man. So friends, if you like to respect, like the video, share the video and subscribe to the channel. Bye friends.